How do you make a deep run in the FCS playoffs? By using the same formula that earned the yellow and blue the number one overall seed. The 605 Hogs pounding the opposition into submission, opening up holes for a three-pronged rushing attack. A deep and athletic defensive line that allows a fast back seven to do the hitting while roaming freely. And an opportunistic special teams that can turn a game on a dime. Tonight, the Jacks look to ride that recipe of success into the Final Four against a very familiar foe, the Salukis of Southern Illinois. It's playoff football in May on Sunday night under the bright lights in prime time. Welcome to beautiful Dana J. DeKalb Stadium and the FCS quarterfinals. Pierre Strawn Jr. the back to the left hip of the Valley Offensive Player of the Year, Mark Gronowski. Shotgun snap, play fake, looking down the middle. Catch is made! It's Strawn into the end zone! Jaden Yonke! Touch! Down! Jackrabbits! Two backs, they will hand it off. A play fake by Javon Williams Jr. He'll go deep down the left sideline. A jumping catch by Landon Lenore inbounds. Saluki second and goal inside the one. Labanowitz under center. He hands it off and into the end zone. Xavion Furcron. He will pitch it. This is a reverse running right to left. Devontae Cox inside the 10 to the 5 to the end zone. Southern Illinois scores. Galdoni trying to add to it. Can the Jacks block another? Good snap, good hold. The kick is on its way. Certainly has the distance, and it's good. From the SIU 48, a first and 10. Gronowski, a clap of the hands. Drops to throw, looks over the middle. Hits Strawn Jr., 40, 35, 30. Angling right, 25 to the 20. And he's down to the SIU 17-yard line. This is a 34-yarder at the end of the half. High snap, Heidi gets it down, and Fromm's kick is end over end, and it is good. Labanowitz looking at four linemen. Only two come. Play fake. Labanowitz running left. He'll throw it deep down the left seam, and the pass is intercepted in the end zone by Joshua Manchagaya. Play fake. Gronowski to throw. Looking deep. Throws down the right sideline. Catch made inside the 40. A stiff arm by Tucker Kraft inside the 30. Shotgun waist high snap. Gronowski a pump fake. Deep left sideline. All alone, Jaden Yonke. He'll back his way into the end zone. Touch. Down, Jackrabbits. Shotgun snap, Labanowitz. Play fake, looks to throw. Pressured, and he's sacked. Brought down in the backfield. Furcron, the lead back for Williams. It's Furcron again up the middle. He got hit backwards, and he didn't get in. The Jackrabbit defense rising to the occasion. Four down lineman for SIU. Fake to Davis. Gronowski keeps off the left side. Breaks a tackle. First down and more. 40. Midfield. Left sideline. 40. To the 30. The 20. The foot race is on. He's gone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. With one, they just do. Fake to Strong. Williams a pitch. It's backwards. It's loose on the field. And South Dakota State jumps on it. It's Jackrabbit football. Davis is behind Gronowski in the pistol. Give to Davis up the middle to the three, to the two, to the one, to the end zone. Touch down, Jackrabbits. Third and one at the 36. Labanowitz to throw. Pressured, rolling right. Heaves it deep down the middle, and it's intercepted. The Jackrabbits will win it. South Dakota State down 13 in the second quarter. Rallies and defeats Southern Illinois 31-26. And for the first time in program history, the Jacks will host an FCS semifinal game. SDSU in Delaware next Saturday, right here in the palace on the prairie that is Dana J. DeKalb Stadium.